Hey.
Good morning.
Good morning. What's going on?
How are ya?
Pretty good.
Good. Right.
So we hear you got somebody for us to get on the adventure of the Karma Call today.
My cousin, he's always playing jokes on me all the time. So I'm thinking it's time for Carmen to get him and finally I could get
some revenge.
Exactly.
That's pretty messed up.
What does he do?
He works at a coffee shop. He goes to school, you know. Typical.
Oh, he sounds like a nice guy. And here you are trying to blast him on the radio.
What part of town is that coffee shop on?
Over in University.
Oh, okay. Follow us the phone number.
Yep. It's 407-23-500.
He's going to be a popular guy after this.
Hello, this is going to help you.
My name is Scudiman, and I haven't been there in about 3.5 months because I was locked up.
You were what? I'm sorry?
After I left there one morning, I was involved in what the police are calling a road rage incident.
Uh-huh.
I got into a physical altercation while holding a cup of coffee that I had just gotten from your store.
Okay.
And the tried to come at me foul, so I took the coffee and I threw it at her.
Uh-huh.
And she suffered third and fourth degree burns all over her chest, arms, legs, neck, shoulder, cheek, nose, forehead.
Okay.
She wasn't okay. She had to go to the hospital.
Right, okay. How can I help you here today?
Okay. So listen. So because I'm being sued now in a civil lawsuit by her and her family, I figured that you guys are partly responsible for giving me the coffee and making it so hot.
Well, we're not responsible for what you do when you get our coffee. That's on you, okay?
No, it wasn't on me. It was on her. Aren't you listening?
Ma'am, I'm sorry, okay? There's nothing I can do to help you, okay?
What?
I'm sorry.
What? Hello?
Hello, this is... Can I help you?
Hola, this is Carmen. Can I please speak to the manager?
Ma'am, I just spoke to you, okay?
Okay,
I am the manager here. There's nothing we can do to help you.
Yes,
I'm sorry.
You guys are responsible for giving me hot coffee.
Ma'am, we don't sell coffee to be thrown at people, okay? Look, you can write a letter, okay, from your lawyer, send it to the corporate offices, and then we can take care of it then, okay?
Oh, right, yeah?
Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah?
Right?
Thank you very much. Oh. Hello?
Can I help you?
Hold on, this is Scudiman. What is the problem?
Excuse me, ma'am. I need you to stop calling here, please. I've already told you, okay?
You know your coffee's hot.
You sent a letter of complaint in, but there's nothing that I can do.
You know that you make it hot because you guys always give me that sleeve to hold the cup with.
Yeah, of course we give you that sleeve. So that's so you don't hurt your hands, okay? But
that's not
that you go throw it at people on the street, ma'am.
I'm just trying to tell you that the lady was burnt severely all over her body, including her...
Well, then you probably shouldn't have thrown some coffee at her face. Have you thought about that?
Yeah, but it also got on her legs, her thighs, her knee, and decaf.
Okay, no.
Decaf, get it?